My dear students, in this video we will do exercise 6.2 and the rules for solving exercise 6.2. First of all, we will do rules of addition. First rule is numbers can be added in any order, means we can change the order of numbers. Some will be same. For example, 2 plus 3 is equal to, we can write 3 earlier and 2 later, 3 plus 2. Answer will be same in both the cases. 2 plus 3 is 5. 3 plus 2 is also 5. It will not change the answer if we change the order of digits. Second is, when we add 0 to any number, we will get number itself. Means, if we add 0 to any number, suppose we are adding 0 to 3. 3 plus 0 is same number, means number itself, it is 3. Similarly, 0 plus 6, it will be same number 6. Third rule is, when 1 is added to a number, sum is next number, means successor of the number. Suppose we are adding 1 to 4, 4 plus 1 will be next to 4, that is, what is the next number to 4? It is 5. Similarly, we are adding 7 plus 1. What will be the answer? It will be a number next to 7. What is next to 7? It is 8. We will now do exercise 6.1 according to these rules. 2 according to these rules. Filling the blanks. 3 plus dash is equal to 4 plus 3. Look, 3 is here, 3 is also on right side. Which number is missing from left side? It is 4. 4 is present on right side, but 4 is missing from left side. So we will write 4 in the fill up. 3 plus 4 is equal to 4 plus 3. They have changed the order of the digits, but answer will be same. B part is 18 plus dash is equal to 17 plus dash. Now, on right side we are having 17, but on left side we are not having 17, we are having 18. It means 17 is missing from left side. So we will put 17 in the blank or box. Now, on the right side we are, on the left side we are having 18. 17 is there, 18 is not there, but on right side we are not having 18, so we will write 18 in the fill up. 18 plus 17 is equal to 17 plus 18. C, dash plus 36 is equal to dash plus 29. On right side 29 is there, but on left side there is no 21, so we will write 21 in the fill up is equal to dash plus 21. On left side there is 36, but on right side there is only 29, 36 is not there, so we will write 36 in the blank. D part is 7 plus 2 plus 5 is equal to dash plus 2 plus 5. Which number is missing? 7 is missing. 2 and 5 are present on both sides, but 7 is missing from right side. We will write 7. 23 plus 45 plus 15 is equal to 45 plus dash plus 23. Again, which number is missing from right side? It is 15. We will write 15 in the box. 13 plus dash plus 18 is equal to 13 plus 18 plus 7. Now, which number is missing from left side? But it is present on right side. It is 17. So, we will write 17. Second question is complete using addition facts. 15 plus 0. When we add 0 to any number, we get the same number. Means 15 plus 0 is 15. B is 0 plus 18. 0 plus 18 is again same number, 18. 17 plus dash is 17. After adding which number we will get the same number? We will add 0. 0 to 17. 78 plus 0 is equal to, when we add 0 to any number, we will get number itself. It will be 78. 57 plus 1. When we add 1 to any number, we get the next number as the answer. What is the next number to 57? It is 58. 66 plus dash is equal to 67. What number must be added to 66 so that we get the next number? We will add 1. 66 plus 1 is equal to 67. Third is complete the pattern. 10 plus 11, 10 plus 1, 11. 11 plus 2, what is 11 plus 2? 11 in mind, count 2 on your fingers, 1, 2. Now start counting after 11. After 11, 12, 13. It means 11 plus 2 is 13. What is 30 plus 1? It will be next number to 30. That is 31. Next, 21 plus 3 is, count 21, keep 21 in your mind, count 3 on your fingers. It is 24. 40 plus 1, it is 41. 30 plus 4, it is 35. 50 plus 1 is 51. That's all for exercise from exercise 6.2. Thank you.